Welcome class 8. The topic of this video starts with biosphere reserve. We are learning about conservation of forest. So biosphere reserve is a very related term for conservation of forest, because under the 1972 Wildlife Protection Act, our government has created protected areas like national parks, wildlife sanctuaries and biosphere reserves. So let us see what is a biosphere reserve. A biosphere reserve is a protected area developed to conserve biodiversity. Biodiversity is the variety and variability of all animals, plants and microorganisms found in a particular area, right? At a particular time. Or also we can define as biosphere reserve are the multi-purpose protected areas developed to conserve biodiversity along with integrity of plants, animals and microbes, as well as to educate, to train and to create awareness about environment in human population for a eco-friendly living. So biosphere reserve is a very important protected area for plants and animals. In this picture you can see that how easily and how freely these wild animals are roaming in their grazing area. This picture is showing from Bandipur National Park under Nilgiri Biosphere Reserve. So a biosphere reserve is such a protected area where wildlife is free to live and they are fearless. So following are the 12 biosphere reserves which are set up in our country: Nilgiri Biosphere Reserve, Knock Rock, Gulf of Mannar, Sundarbans, Dibru, Jebong, Panchmari, Kanchanjanga, Nanda Devi, Great Nicobar in Andaman and Nicobar Island, Manas, Simlipal. These are the 12 biosphere reserves. So we have to write and learn the names. A biosphere reserve may also contain other protected areas in it. For example, the Panchmari Biosphere Reserve consists of one national park named Satpura and two wildlife sanctuaries named Bori and Panchmari. And also just now we have seen the Nilgiri Biosphere Reserve consists of Bandipur National Park in it. So the Panchmari Biosphere Reserve is very unique. The plants and animals found here are similar to those found in upper Himalayan mountains and in the lower western ghats. Here you can see the different flora and fauna of Panchmari Biosphere Reserve. Our next topic is national parks. A national park is an area strictly reserved to preserve the flora, fauna, landscapes and the historic objects existing in that area. Okay, so grazing of animals and cultivation are restricted in the national park. Grazing and cultivation are strictly restricted in any national park. There are 89 national parks in our country. The National Park at Satpura is the first reserve forest of India. So a national park is actually a part of biosphere reserve. Rock paintings found in the rock shelters of this area of Satpura indicate the existence of lions, elephants, wild buffaloes and barasingha in this region during the prehistoric period. In the Satpura range. So here is the list of some well-known national parks and sanctuaries of our country. So students, you are requested to read and learn the names of this. Jim Corbett National Park in Uttarakhand, Kanha National Park in MP, Bharatpur Bird Sanctuary in the National Park in Rajasthan, It is a winter home for migratory birds like Siberian crane. Siberian crane, which fly long distance from Siberia to this Rajasthan, India. So Simlipal, Kaziranga, Sariska, Bandipur, Madhumalai, finally National Botanical Garden, West Bengal. These are the names of some well-known national parks in our country. So please read and learn the names, students. So we will end up our class with these questions. Question number one, what is the wise and judicious use of all natural resources called? Yes, you know, answer is conservation. Number two, name one human activity which disturbs the ecological balance. Yes, correct answer is deforestation. Name a renewable natural resource that prevents soil erosion, provide many useful things, regulate climate to us. Answer is forest. Finally, why should we plant more seedlings on the deforested land? So try to answer these questions. Okay. Read the lesson and we'll meet in the next class. Thank you.